The marine organism we're going to identify now is the banded coral shrimp. One of the most common shrimp one will find in the tropical waters around Florida, the Bahamas, and most of the Caribbean is the banded coral shrimp.
They are easily identified by their red and white banded claws and body. The red bands can often appear to be more of a reddish brown, and the stripes may also be fringed with purple. Its body is covered with many short spines, which give them a sort of fuzzy appearance. Their antennae are long and white and used to flag down fish interested in getting cleaned. Banded coral shrimp are a very common cleaning shrimp and generally are found near cracks and crevices in the reef where they hide until a cleaning customer approaches. When a fish stops for a cleaning, the shrimp will emerge and begin picking off parasites from the skin, gills, and inside the mouth of various fish. When you find a banded coral shrimp, if you slowly place your hand near their hiding place, they may come out and give your hand a cleaning. Banded coral shrimp range in size from 1.5 to 2 inches in length, and they can be found in depths of 3 to 130 feet. Their claws can be of unequal size, since they can break off easily and then regenerate. They breed by coupling, and the females carry the eggs under their belly until they hatch. They are often found in pairs on the reef.
That's the banded coral shrimp.